All right, guys, we're at Fremont, and I'm excited to be able to give us a new three-reel to add to the collection, Playing Wild Thing. I hope that it has the sound that I love. Where it actually plays the song, we shall see. Then again, I'll probably get a copyright strike for it if it does. All right, let's see. Yep, it does. I love it. Hopefully y'all can hear it. We want to hear the song. Yeah, I used to play this one. They only had it in quarter version. There we go. And I wasn't filming back then, so this is the first time I get a chance to put it on the channel. Wild Thing. In a good spot for a Wild Thing. I forgot those sevens were even in the game. I hadn't seen them in so long. Come on.
Wild Thing.
Wild Thing. Oh. Do it. Whoa, she's right there. What's happening? Yeah. Is that where, what was that, guys? It flipped around. I guess that was just random. I thought it only did that on like a wind. I didn't know it would give you a random on no wind. That's strange. Get up there. Anything? No? Those sevens seem harder to get than the Wild Thing. Do it. Oh my God, do it. Oh, you so. That wasn't cool at all. Why don't you do that on like a better wind than a cherry, Wild Thing? But hey, we got to add a new machine to the collection, so at least there's that, right? All right, thanks for watching. At the D, and we're gonna play something new. We're gonna play this double bullseye jackpot. It's something similar to Jackpot Jim's. Let's see here. I got 200 in. I'm at the D, by the way. I don't know what I said. Was it? You see that bullseye radiating out? All right. So it should be. Oh no! This is where I don't pay attention. Whatever. It's $5 a spin. I thought it was $9. That's all right. One of these days we're gonna get it. Okay, we get a respin. I mean, if y'all been watching long enough, you know how long these things have been teasing me. You know, with the 1-2 burner and then nothing. But this one you get a bonus spin, so that's interesting. If it's in the middle, I mean. When the bullseye's in the middle, you're re-spin. Oh. Double bullseye, double bullseye. And we get a respin, right? I have no idea how much we've won, guys. Oh, right, 150 times 2 is 300 times 2 is 600. Woo, that's a big hit. 600 with a respin. All right, we needed it too. Needed it. Now this is the first time where you'd actually want the respin to be the same thing, and it's not. You know all the other ones like Frenzy where every respin gives you the exact same thing? Yeah, that's alright guys. Look at that. Look at that. It's beautiful. Beautiful. Guys, I'm gonna take my 800 profit out. That was awesome. That was double bullseye jackpot. I highly recommend it. Good times. Thanks for watching, guys.